5 miles. Yeah. Yeah, we're not really. Terrific finish for the season last year, 2:04.
She was so excited.
She's out very quickly, 29 seconds for the first 200 meters. Our national leaders, Mary Kane from Boston, New York at 2:03:34. Lisa Box is still here at 2:07:38, and she's taking that meeting business here this evening. Macho runs in second.
What is this, Kelly? What
time is it? 2:08:00. Regular 60, 59 for the first 400 meters for Wiesenbach. Camacho running in second. Crothers. Amador from Redondo runs in fourth.
For 800, that goes way out.
And Hayden Turner from 1,000 Oaks in fifth with Ashlyn Rambo for Monterey in sixth. Seventh is Ashley Welker of West Ranch, 2600 meters, 1:31:08 with 200 to go. Amy Wiesenbach at the top of the turn with a little less than 150 meters to go. Defending state champ, she is the Division III champ. And we have a let's bring her home, folks. Amy Wiesenbach, one of the best players ever seen. 2:02:04 last year. And Wiesenbach putting in a great time here, a big seasonal best. And officially for Wiesenbach, 2:05:55. Third fastest time
so
around the country
like the
this year.
So that was like the place to be, kind of? Oh, how funny.
Coming down, event 12, the boys 800 meter run. The great runners we've ever seen.